Congress leader Rameshwar Dudi has triggered controversy after his security guard was caught in camera removing Minister Susan Socks. The incident took place on Thursday when Dudi was visiting Chandkeri Temple at Kanpur in Jhalawar with Congress leader Sachin Pilot. A video which is going viral on social media which clearly shows that Pilot removing his shoes while on the other hand Dudi's guard bent down on his knees to remove leader's shoes. As per the report, both the leaders were travelling in Jhalawar as part of Kisan Nyay Padyatra. Well, this is not the first case where minister has misused his power. Earlier, BSP chief Mayawati has landed herself in same controversy when her personal security officer Padam Singh bent down to wipe her dusty shoes with handkerchief during her visit to Oraya. For more details and updates, please subscribe Mijar.com.